And hello from the northeast of England. This is the scene here at the Riverside Stadium. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. It's Middlesbrough facing Brighton and Hove Albion.
Well, this team with a slender 3-point lead will know that a win today could be a big move towards this championship. How brave do they want to be? We're about to find out, Derek.
Looks promising, this. Superbly read and executed. Not giving him a moment's peace. Diallo. Yves Bissouma has it. Rose. Kondogbia. McAllister. Must be! Can they cover up? Well, it looks so threatening, but the danger averted.
Well, they're conceding too many chances, and the crowd sense that too. They're trying to urge their team on.
And smart defending. McAllister. Maitland-Niles. Housen here. Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. Maitland-Niles. Yves Bissouma has it. Akpom. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. But attacking possibilities. Ansai. Well, they did have possession of the ball, but all that good work now counts for nothing. Kondogbia. McAllister. The ball with Kondogbia. Maitland-Niles. An attack full of promise, just cutting off the supply. Well, being pressed here, a delicious piece of skill. Johnny Housen. Housen. Akpom. It should be! And a goal to open the scoring! No wonder they're celebrating! 1-0 then. Kondogbia. Rose. Alexis McAllister. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Well, it's one pass after another. Kondogbia. Chance to play it in. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Johnny Housen.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Ansai. Elneny. Akpom. Fruitful-looking attack. Can he put it away? And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here. Well, a second goal for them here. McAllister.
The ball with Kondogbia. Spot on with that tackle.
Song Krasin.
Good visualization and execution.
Now Nenny.
Can they get in behind them? Elneny. A glorious chance.
Bissouma.
Here's Diallo. Rose.
Saka.
Now, let's see what they can do here. Well, he's given us away. Beautifully weighted ball.
And he read it well, intercepting it.
And with that, the first half draws to a close.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half.
Marvin Johnson. And Fry here. Elneny. Top class defending. What can they do from here? Defensive efficiency personified. Johnny Housen.
What a pass that lacks quality.
Couldn't keep the ball. Johnny Housen.
Akpom did well to win the ball back.
Maitland-Niles.
Trossard.
With the owner of the silver
Maitland-Niles.
JR55JKK, please contact the nearest security guard. Thank you.
Johnny Housen. There's a slide rule pass. Housen here. And the cross is very much on. Can he finish this? He knew he had to make the tackle and did.
Good bit of pressing. It might be on for them.
It should be. Great save following the close range effort.
Look how close he gets to the goalkeeper. It's a really, really good save in the end.
And the keeper exuding confidence.
Yeah, doing his job. Right position, right time.
Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Kondogbia.
Trossard.
The ball with Kondogbia.
McAllister. Possession given away, unfortunately.
And he read it well. Elneny.
Song Krasin.
Dangerous looking attack. Just cutting off the supply.
Alexis McAllister.
Excellent vision.
Well, they might be onto something.
And this time it's in! Fabulous goal!
there we have it, 2-1. Excellent challenge. Bissouma. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. And a chance to level it. Oh, in it goes! Now they're level. Who saw this coming? Incredible! Well, as the game has restarted, we're left to reflect on four goals. 2-2. And continues his run. Maitland-Niles. And it's still on for him. Well, it wasn't a simple save to make. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. Well, the counter chance looks very real. But he could run onto it here. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Elneny. Akpom. And showing fine vision. And still looking for space. And the flag does go up, offside. Diallo. On the attack in the closing phase. Perfectly positioned to take it away.
Well, if they carry on doing their jobs, they should be fine in this game. The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Crossing opportunity. Really good challenge. And it's still on. It's opening up for them. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. We have entered the final minute of normal time. Possession changing hands. Oh, he's given it away inexplicably. Full time then, and another terrific result for them in this compelling title race. They've only gone and increased their lead at the top.
Yeah, Derek, they just seem to be getting everything right. Very dominant, very strong.